Welcome, car enthusiast, to Massive Hearhead. Today, we're diving into the world of affordable SUVs. If you're in the market for a new set of wheels without breaking the bank, you're in luck. We've compiled a list of the top SUVs under 40K that you need to check out in 2024. Let's get started. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel for more content just like this. Honda CR-V? First on our list is the familiar Honda CR-V, starting at 31K. In its sixth generation, this compact crossover SUV offers a 1.5L four-cylinder engine paired with a smooth CVT transmission. You can choose between front-wheel or all-wheel drive, but we recommend stretching your budget for the sport touring hybrid model. This variant boasts a 2L four-cylinder engine aided by two electric motors, producing a combined 204 horsepower. With sleek black exterior accents, luxurious interior features, and an advanced infotainment system, the Honda CR-V is a perfect blend of style, comfort, and efficiency. Toyota RAV4. Another great option is the Toyota RAV4, starting at 30K. Renowned for its reliability, practicality, and efficiency, the RAV4 sports a rugged look. Its 2.5L four-cylinder engine produces 203 horsepower, and it offers both front-wheel and all-wheel drive options. The RAV4's spacious interior, good cargo space, and well-mannered driving dynamics, coupled with a host of standard driver assistance and infotainment features, make it a strong contender in the SUV market. For 2024, the RAV4 also introduces the army green color, adding to its aesthetic appeal. Kia Sportage Hybrid. For hybrid enthusiasts, the Kia Sportage Hybrid, starting at 29K, is a must-see. It comes with a turbocharged 1.6L inline 4 engine, complemented by an electric motor, delivering 226 horsepower. There's also a plug-in hybrid variant with 261 horsepower. The Sportage Hybrid shines with its sleek design and massive digital dashboard display. Standard features include Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, with an optional upgrade to a 12.3-inch infotainment display. This compact SUV is not just eco-friendly, but also packs a punch in terms of performance and technological advancements. Mazda CX-30. The Mazda CX-30, starting from 27K, is a sporty and classy crossover SUV based on the Mazda 3 blueprint. It offers a standard 2.5L four-cylinder engine delivering 191 horsepower, with an option for a turbocharged variant producing 250 horsepower. The CX-30 excels in agility and driving joy, featuring precise steering and smooth body dynamics. Its stylish and well-constructed interior mirrors the beloved Mazda 3, complete with an infotainment system operated by a rotary knob. If you're looking for an SUV that offers both performance and elegance, the Mazda CX-30 is an excellent choice. Volkswagen Tiguan. The Volkswagen Tiguan, expected to start at around 30K, is up next. The 2024 model brings a fresh look with a redesigned dashboard centered around a digital cockpit and a 15-inch central touchscreen. Engine options are diverse, ranging from turbo diesel to plug-in hybrids. It features innovative HD headlights and a sleek side profile. Inside, the Tiguan surprises with a high-tech multifunction driving switch and an OLED display. The Tiguan stands out for its blend of style, technology, and versatile engine options, making it an attractive choice for various driving preferences. Kia Sorento. Another excellent option from Kia is the Sorento, estimated to be around 31K. It offers three-row seating in a more compact size, making it suitable for different family needs. The 2024 model is expected to continue the design language of its bigger sibling, the Telluride. The Sorento boasts features like heated and ventilated seats, a panoramic sunroof, and modern infotainment options. Engine choices include a standard 2.5L four-cylinder engine and a more powerful 2.5L turbocharged variant. The Sorento is a great pick for those who want the functionality of a larger SUV in a more compact form. Mazda CX-50. Next up is the Mazda CX-50, starting from 32K. While it shares its compact crossover label with the CX-5, the CX-50 carves out its unique identity. It offers two variants of a 2.5L four-cylinder engine. The base model churns out 187 horsepower, while the turbocharged version ramps up to an impressive 256 horsepower. With a full-time all-wheel drive system as standard and a robust suite of safety features, the CX-50 stands out for its power and class. If you're looking for a blend of sophistication and performance, the Mazda CX-50 is an excellent choice. BMW X1. If you're willing to slightly stretch your budget, the BMW X1, starting from 41K, is a luxury compact SUV worth considering. It features a turbocharged engine offering 241 horsepower in the xDrive 28i model. For a more exhilarating drive, the M35i trim provides 302 horsepower. The X1 isn't just about power. Its interior boasts modern tech like BMW's iDrive 9 infotainment system and a curved glass display. The SUV's suspension is geared for sporty handling, making it a delightful choice for those who crave a luxury driving experience without a hefty price tag. Kia Telluride. If you need more space, consider the Kia Telluride, starting from 38K. This three-row midsize SUV is powered by a 3.0 V6 engine, making 291 horsepower. The Telluride's interior is spacious and luxurious, offering easy access across rows and an array of safety technologies. It also includes integration for Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and multiple USB ports. For families, the Telluride's child safety seat compatibility and easy-to-locate car seat anchors make it an ideal choice. This SUV provides a solid mix of practicality, technology, and comfort, making it a top pick for larger families. In conclusion, the SUV market under 40K offers a diverse range of options, catering to different tastes and requirements. From eco-friendly hybrids to luxurious compact SUVs, there's something for everyone. These models stand out for their blend of affordability, performance, and advanced features, making them must-check-out options for 2024. Happy car hunting!